parrot sat on a tree eating a pomegranate surrounded by flowers.
Hey, what do you think you're doing? Search yourself another flower. This rose is mine. I came here first. I'm going to have all the nectar.
Why should I move? I came here first.
Oh, how come you came first? I was the one who landed here first.
Look, look, now don't lie. It's about to get dark. Let me have the nectar and go home.
You're free to leave. I'm not stopping you.
But I will not leave without having the nectar.
One of us must leave, but who will decide this?
The butterfly sees a parrot sitting and watching their fight and decides to call him to mediate.
Please settle our fight and tell us who is entitled to the nectar of this flower.
Look, I saw both of you come here at the same time. So why don't both of you share the nectar of the flower?
This is not possible.
If both of you live with peace and understanding, you will both be respected in the society.
Please decide it one way and we will be abide by your decision.
Okay. If both of you cannot live together, then here is my decision. But listen carefully and don't feel bad.
Both the butterfly and the bee listened intently to the parrot as he spoke.
In my opinion, this flower belongs to the bee, and the bee has the right to take the nectar from this flower.
But what about me? What wrong have I done? Why have you given your decision in favor of the bee?
Look, one who gives to other is the true receiver. The bee will take the nectar from the flower and make it into honey, which will be used by everyone else that will be creating good.
So what have we learned from this story? Nothing is greater than a life dedicated to creating good.